This is London Real. I am Brian Rose. My guest today is David Icke.
One of the punchlines of this virus is, it's the bloody vaccine, you know. We have already had Denmark announce that any vaccine for coronavirus will be mandatory. Now, if you can give me a better definition of fascism than the state telling you what will go into your body, then I'd like to bloody hear it.
The insane economic game has got to change. The insane economic game has got to change. The insane economic game has got to change.
And so, we are now in this lockdown. And in a matter of days, weeks at most, we have gone from the what people perceive as a free world to global fascism, global tyranny, in which a tiny, tiny few people have got billions, half the world's population, under house arrest. Between 5G and this health crisis, COVID-19 as they call it, there is a link. There's only one reason they don't want it discussed, because there is a link. It's not for me to tell anyone what to do. Because that's their right to choose. But you look at the situation, and if 5G continues and reaches where they want to take it, human life as we've known it is over.
We shouldn't sell out, we should just yell out and get them whack motherfuckers the hell out.